Many of the paintings on display tonight, I guess you had the opportunity to check them out in the lobby. The paintings, many of them are by the amazing and groundbreaking artist Raza. And the proceeds will be applied to build the Meditation Garden Universal Tones. Now Raza had a concept. He wanted to have one of his paintings come to life. So this art, the art started out as basic drawings, then color drawings, then oil paintings. And it's going to, the next step is it's going to involve actual models and dancers performing art life in museum shows. So tonight, yes, tonight we have costumes designed by a Disney seamstress, and they're representing mythological figures. Here we have Natasha is wearing Dance of Chains. And over here, Lori is wearing Call of Echo. Lovely costumes based on these paintings.